which is what are you doing in such a Thai language we call tham rai yu.
Tham rai yu.
Yeah, I'm getting
it. Did I pronounce it right?
Yeah, tham rai yu.
Alright.
So now we're gonna learn more about Southern Thai language, right?
Okay.
Actually, so. I have to tell you first that I don't really know much about Southern Thai language, but I try. You know, before I come to talk to you, I have learned about this language. But okay, just come for 10 words. Right. Okay.
So the first one.
Yeah, the first one is like a little bit or a short sentence that we mostly hear in our daily life, which is what are you doing in such a Thai language we call tham rai yu.
Tham rai yu.
Yeah, I'm getting
it. Did I pronounce it right?
Yeah, tham rai yu.
All right.
And the second one is have you eaten yet we call kin khao lau mai.
Kin khao lau mai.
Yeah.
I need to memorize this, right?
You're good
if I need
Thai.
To go to Thailand, Thai. Yep.
All right. So the third one is, what's the matter or anything wrong? We can just ask. Phan phru lao.
Phan phru lao.
Ah, phan phru lao.
Phan phru lao. All right.
Great. Okay. If you're very hungry, you can just. Nưa yang reng.
Nưa
yang reng.
Nưa yang reng.
Nưa yang reng. Actually,
nưa yang.
Nưai in Southern Thai language is hungry, right? But in Central Thai, we call hiu. We didn't use nưai, but we use hiu. But this is in Southern Thai language. So nưa yang reng, very hungry. Yeah. So if you want to say I love you, you can just rau rak su.
Rau rak su.
Yeah, rau rak su. Right. Rau mean I. Rak is love, and su mean you.
All right.
And the next one is tomorrow. Tomorrow we can just say to chao.
To chao. Okay, this is quite easy. Okay, to chao. To chao.
Tomorrow. Okay, see you tomorrow. See you to chao. Something like this. If you want to say that you don't know, I don't know, you can just mai ro.
Mai ro.
Yeah, mai ro. Something like this. And angry. Okay, angry we call whip.
Whip.
If you get angry.
That's it?
Yeah, whip.
Okay.
Yeah, that's it. Whip. So the next one is hurry. Hurry up. We can just call cab.
Cab.
Cab. Like but we mostly call like cab. Hurry up. Cab.
Ah. Yeah. Okay. Cab.
Something like this. Okay. And the last one is go home, which is we call lop ren.
Lop ren.
Yeah, lop mean go, and ren mean home, something like this.
Oh, okay. That's quite simple, so we need to memorize this.
It's much better if you can.
Yep. So if you are, if you guys are planning to go to Southern Thailand, you need to memorize this, so you know, it could be quite handy.
But I would say really sorry for those who speak Southern Thai because I know that I'm not really good at this, but I try. All right.
Okay. So that's the end of this part. Thank you, Alia. So we will go to the next part.